What we're announcing here today is that the Rochester Institute of Technology and the Sustainable Manufacturing Innovation Alliance, based right here in Rochester, have been selected by the Department of Energy to lead the Reduced Embodied Energy and Decreasing Emissions in Manufactured Materials, or REMADE Institute.
This is truly a special day for us. This is a very special day for us here at RIT and for my team that have actually done a lot of work to get to this point. With the creation of REMADE Institute, we will be able to address issues of the entire manufacturing life cycle in a comprehensive and integrated fashion. The focus area of REMADE Institute touches all forms of manufacturing and bring great promise for job creation, energy efficiency, and long-term sustainability of the U.S. manufacturing industry itself.
The U.S. Department of Energy is supporting this REMADE Institute in pursuing this challenge with $70 million in federal support, matched by at least $70 million in matching funds over a five-year period to address the challenge of reducing embodied energy in materials manufacturing through technology innovation and workforce development.
We have 674 experts from 26 universities, 7 national labs, 44 industry partners, 3 states, 26 national trade associations, and foundations. This is truly an exciting opportunity for all of us who work in this field. This is the first time in the U.S. that we actually bring all of these areas under one program and one vision. And we expect when we connect all of those dots with all the capability that exists nationally, that we're going to be able to accomplish great things that would help industry, that would help our economy, that would help in job creation and reduction of energy and waste in the U.S.
RIT's upward trajectory continues, but this is clearly the biggest award RIT has ever received and one of the biggest ever received by a university in the region. So we see it as a real responsibility to make good on the promises that were made in this proposal. RIT has now become one of the nation's true leaders in manufacturing engineering among all universities, public and private, in the country. That's something for all of us to be very, very proud of.